Today we're installing the eyebrows on the E36 today. And you kind of have to heat them up from the inside to bend it and make it form to the lens of the car. And make sure it's on the right side. And what you do, you pull the covers off the 3M tape. Up under there, it separated. There you go. Okay, it's good to have a heat gun, but not get it too hot. But you're gonna have to heat it up on the end so you can bend the end, form it. And probably the tape, it kind of sticks better too with it heated up. Okay, you do. Here and place it on the end, and we're gonna slide it in place, form it all the way down and around. It should hold right there. Yep, it was heated enough to stay in place. Yeah, it's holding.